hope now you can see that I'm not your enemy. The lady is the one controlling the beasts. Your master is in danger too. I can help you save him, but I'll need a cure to help me recover. Here, take this.
If you're not trying to get yourself eaten, then I guess you're looking for something. And if you're looking for an extract, you've come to the right place. Unfortunately, I've got nothing to work with. Nobody wants to go into the forest anymore. Bring me some herbs, and I'll give you the extract.
Thank you.
Angela? Yes, here it is. Be careful with the dosage, or you'll get the opposite effect.
That's better. My name is Adrian. I grew up in this village. I've seen how the lady controls the locals with her beasts. I wanted to stop her for good. As long as she's out there, we're all in danger. That's Alina. She was my friend once. This is the earliest case of a disappearance in the forest I've heard about. She lived in the manor behind Artisan Alley. There might be some answers there. I'll join you later.
Lineage and wealth meant nothing to me and Adrian. Our friendship was formed because we were both different. But Adrian couldn't escape the fact that his family was gripped by poverty. One day, the Solomonari arrived and offered to buy him. Adrian's father couldn't refuse a chance to give his son a better future. I cried every tear I had, but it was in vain. All I could do was try to bury that part of my life forever.
Thank you.
Alina and I always had a special connection. She's one of the reasons I'm here. There was a beast in her room. That means the spell that controls it is somewhere in the house. If you can gather energy from that enchantment, you'll be able to subdue the beast.
I was looking for my daughter in the woods when I met a lady. It took me a second to realize she was Alina. The magic had changed her, but her face was still the same. Dark magic possessed her, but she's still my girl deep down. Here, this necklace could lead you to her.
Alina must have followed me when I was taken for my initiation. That's how she came in contact with the dark magic of the Solomonari Stone. That kind of magic can only be defeated with something of personal value. I gave her a pendant once. There's a tree with our initials carved into it. Maybe she hid it there. We could use it to set her free. That's not the whole thing. We'll need the other part. The evil from the stone is very powerful. The only way to stop it is to imbue the pendant with magic. Find the great shrine in the old Solomonari temple in the forest. My powers are no match for Alina's, but yours are. This map will help you reach the temple, and this gem will protect you.